Hello friends, Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India initiated the program Bhasha Sangam to celebrate the spirit of national integration. Bhasha Sangam marks the unique symphony of languages of our country and is an expression of our shared dreams, hopes and aspirations for one India. This program aims to provide multilingual exposure to students in Indian languages listed in Schedule VIII of the Constitution of India. It helps the student interested in these languages and a curiosity to learn more. It also makes students to enhance linguistic tolerance and respect and promote national integration. Now our students of Jain Happy School will going to speak different languages. First, Assamese. Some students of class 6 will present the basics of this language. Assami or Assamia is an Eastern Indo-Aryan language spoken mainly in the states of Assam, where it's an official language. It is also spoken in the parts of Arunachal Pradesh and other northeastern Indian states. Assami derived from the Kamarupi dialect of Eastern Maguri Prakrit.
अपने कहने से आप कैसे हो? धन्यवाद।